everybody, welcome back to another video. Today I'm hacking Five Nights at Freddy's and I'm beating it all. And right now I'm on night 5, but watch. Hold on, I want to listen to the phone call. What does the phone call say? What? What? All I heard was that's all I heard. Okay. What? Today I'm hacking Five Nights at Freddy's 1. I don't know if you heard that or not yet, but yes. And I'm just gonna carefully read my FNAF book, and I'm not gonna read in front of you, and you guys can't even hear me. Hopefully the screen recording actually saves, because for some reason it's been telling me I can't save it, even though I have 3 photos left on my phone and like 4 apps. So I don't know why, but hopefully I'm saving some storage. But it's already 2 a.m. I wish that in real life it like got this last, because then I didn't have to mate Scrap Baby and fight her off and then fight off all my other nightmares. I'm also sitting over here cosplaying, and I'm sure this has been the most randomest video ever. Oh, yeet. We're actually gonna see. None of them are on the stage. Restrooms. I don't care that people are inviting me to parties. I'm not gonna join them. I'm trying to make a stupid freaking video. I'm trying to see if there's an It's Me or something. Guess what? I'm invincible. Bonnie just really wants in. I thought they said that there's like a It's Me poster somewhere. Oh, yo, I don't like it when they glitch. Oh, yo. To be honest, I never took a look at the map. The map is terrifying. Rules for safety. Is that Chica? I don't know. At one point, it had the missing kids. Like, there's kids there that were missing or dead or something. I don't know what that means. I've never heard of the missing kids incident, but I do know that Willie Muffin killed the kids, but I didn't know that the kids went missing. That's why they're dead. And so they're missing because they're dead. That's why. Oh, 6 a.m. Woo! Yeah, I'm Mike. Yes. I won!